Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another Helldivers 2 video. Today we are talking about the new Major Order that just came out. Well, actually it doesn't have anything to do with the new black hole that is just ominously sitting there like a portal, just waiting for something to come out of it. But we'll move on from that. The new Major Order states, with the super colony destroyed, it is now finally possible to clear out the spreading Terminid infestation. Since the Terminids corrupted the perfectly designed Terminid control system, they have infected world after world with their tyranny, forcing colonists to evacuate their homesteads. Now the time has come to reclaim the lost dreams of our hardworking citizens. Consult the galactic map on your super destroyer for more information. And the briefing states basically the same thing, but it continues on saying, though we no longer have the aid of the TCS to hold the Terminus at bay, the new influx of Seaf recruits from the recent mobilization will allow the containment of the Terminus through conventional means. Meanwhile, Super Earth's greatest chemists are hard at work on an improved, even more perfectly designed Termicide 2.0. That's not ominous. Our citizens clamor for the opportunity to state their claim and pursue their dreams upon the world stolen from them by the Terminids. So the new Major Order is to clear out the Terminid infestation to make room for our citizens to resettle their stolen lands. We must liberate four planets, Arada Prime, Turing, Agamar 4, and Fact Bay. As of recording this video, we have about 3 days to do this, and if I'm honest, we probably will be able to do it just in time, but my theory still stands that, like I said in the last video, something might happen midway through this Major Order. Where the Illuminate come out of that wormhole, black hole, whatever it is, and we get redesignated to that front. I'm waiting for it to happen. I'm just waiting in anticipation for something to come out of that ominous looking black hole.
No! God!
But for now, we move to the Terminid front to liberate four planets. And honestly, it feels a bit weird to be going something back to, you know, relatively normal operations, you know, just sort of liberating planets. Especially with the, you know, ongoing sort of theorizing we're having about this black hole. We were just doing a brand new mission type, you know, just a few days ago, and now we're moving back to normal operations where we just liberate a few planets at a time. And it's quite surprising that it's a Terminid Major Order, if I'm honest, because I was half expecting it to be automaton related. Something, you know, must be coming from the automaton front. It's been a while since we've actually been told to move to that front for a Major Order. The last one, I think, was just to, you know, kill 3 billion Terminids and automatons. I think that was the last automaton related Major Order we've had. So it has been a while since we, you know, had to fight the automatons outright. Of course you can go over there and do it, but nothing has been focused on that front in a while. So either the automatons are just relaxing watching us, you know, take out the Terminids, or they're preparing for something major. Maybe they know what's coming out of that black hole that we don't, and they're preparing themselves for that fight. Who knows? Maybe they're allies. Maybe there are allies coming out of that black hole. Who knows? The tinfoil hat is in full swing, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a trap!
But I'm excited nonetheless. I do enjoy killing bugs, so I'm quite happy to just liberate four Terminid planets if that's what we have to do. I am worried about the time frame, however. 3 days to liberate four planets. I know we already have one of them. We have Turing, but every other planet is pretty low on percentage right now. So I'm interested to see how we do, whether we actually get this done in time, because it's the middle of the week, so it's not like we're going to get a weekend rush like sometimes we do, where I'm like, oh, I'm worried about the timeline, and then we just smash it because it's a weekend and everyone's on. So we'll see how we do. Obviously a lot of people are keen to see what is coming out of that black hole. I've seen a lot of comments and people being like, oh my god, I can't believe I took a break from the game and something interesting's happened. I was like, yep, that's Helldivers. That it's just an awesome game. It's got an awesome storyline that we've created with the devs as a community, and cool things are actually happening all the time. We just have to look for the signs of them. So hopefully with the hype of the black hole and everything, we get a few more players coming back into the Helldivers swing, and we can start moving forward with more firepower behind us. So let me know in the comments down below if you're actually going to come back to the game after seeing what has been going on with the black hole. What do you think of this new Major Order? Do you think it's just a distraction for what's coming out of that black hole? Let me know in the comments down below. Like the video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more Helldivers 2 content. Become a member today if you want to support me in another way. You'll get early access to videos and live streams, and thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.